Hey guys, it's Katie, and today I'm going to be doing my makeup collection video. And so I'm just going to show you like what makeup I have, and that's just going to be what's happening. I have like all kinds of makeup, and I just got new makeup from my sister because she was decluttering for the new year and she's moving soon. So I took like quite a bit. So I'm just going to show you all what I have because I've never done this before, so like y'all don't know what I have. So let's just get on with the video. Okay, so on my desk I have this like three drawer sparkly container drawer thing. Yeah, that. And it's just on my desk, and this is what my desk looks like. Bottom one I have like face stuff. So I have like this draw it all out, the like formula 10 point whatever peeling mask. That's the charcoal one. And then I have the peeling mask of the berry, raspberry, and acai. And then I have the C one, that's also a peeling one, which peeling ones are my favorite just because you don't have to like wash it off. And then I have like this animal one that I haven't done yet, and it's of a panda. I like had another one that was panda that I did. And then I have one pore strip, and then I have the pure clay mask by L'Oreal Paris, and this one like burns my face, so I don't use it that often. And then I have my Laneige sleeping mask, which I love it. It's like the watermelon kind. It's so nice, and you just like sleep with it. Blah. Okay, and then this top drawer I'm just gonna take out. Okay, so I have this, this e.l.f. translucent powder. I have this Blemish Rescue Skin Clearing Loose Powder by Bare Minerals, and I haven't tried it out yet, but I have this one that I got from Bare Minerals, and this is like the matte one, and I use this for like prom and stuff like that. And I think I used it for homecoming, and I just like it a lot. I like the powder a lot more than like actual foundation, but I got sent this, and so I haven't used it yet, but that's what that is. And then I have this like super brow medium brown brow pomade. And I'm sorry if you can hear stuff in the back. My window's open because like it's really hot in here. But I got sent this as well from Influencer. And I also got sent this Bare Minerals like skin clearing anti-redness mattifying primer. Haven't tried it out yet. I might have to do like a video on those two. And then this is what I got from my sister, something that I got from her. She like got sent this or something like that. I forgot, but it's a CC Plus It Cosmetics like concealer in I think medium. Yeah. And then she gave me these two like little highlight sticks. They're the Mega Glow Multi Stick. This one's Light Up My Hibiscus. And then this one is Marigold Brown? I don't know. Whatever. One's a little more pink and one's a little more brown. Then I have these two like BB creams. This one's the Make Sense My Aunt Cells. So I just like tried it out. It's like a tinting moisturizer. And then this is the Inflammable Pro Matte L'Oreal 24-Hour Foundation. But I'm pretty sure they're just like BB creams. So I have those. And then I have this Ofra like highlight bronzer thing that I got from my sister. And I also got this from her too. It's a highlighting powder by Wet n Wild. It's like the Mega Glow. Just like those two are very pretty. And then I have this CoverGirl powder, and this isn't the loose one. It's like the actual colored one, and I got sent this as well from them. And then I have this e.l.f. duo little thing for my eyebrows. And then the last thing I have is another like setting powder, but this setting powder, and this one's Revlon Color Stay. This one's translucent, and that is all I have in that drawer. everything I do in here daily, and then I have my like makeup palettes in here as well. And these two are for my face masks, because I don't like to put them on my hand, so I just put them on here. These are my like everyday products also, like in here. So this is my MAC Paintoly Paint Pop. What? LOL. My MAC Paintoly Paint Pot eye primer. And I just put that in there. And then I got this Better Than Sex mascara by Too Faced, just like a sample of it to try it. And I really like it. So that's been my everyday one. I have this Tarte Exposed blush that my sister got me for my birthday or for Christmas a while back. And then these are what I got from her place the other day. These three ColourPop, like, I don't know, I think that's like for your cheek, and those are for your eyes. Not quite sure. I haven't messed around with them yet. And then I have this Milani, like, Bella Chiffon, whatever they're called, single eyeshadow. And then I have this NYX green, like, color correction concealer, eyelash curler. I have this Real Technique Beauty Blender, whatever thing. I haven't used it yet. Like a highlight in Opal, my favorite. My sister also got me that. And there's also like a liquid one right here. And then I have this like sample Milk Chocolate Soleil Too Faced. I have eyelash glue. I have this little eyelash thing that you can brush your eyelashes with. Then I have tweezers so I can put eyelashes on. Makeup Too Faced mascara melt off. Basically, this is really good if you're wearing waterproof mascara, because then you just do this on it and then you put your makeup wipes on or like whatever, wash your face, and it'll come right off with this, which I really love it, and I've used it so many times for like the summer. Now we're on to like everything lip products over here, even though my concealer is in here just chilling. I got sent this CoverGirl one. Just chilling with my brushes is my Fit Me concealer that my sister likes, so I like as well, and blah blah blah. It's by Maybelline. This one is a must-have pink, is what it's called. It's by Bare Minerals Marvelous Moxie Buttercream. I got this from my I think from the samples that I got. This was one of them as well, from like buying something from Too Faced. It's just Nude Beach. It's very pretty. I have this Sunbum Coconut 30 SPF Chapstick. Pretty Vulgar, I think. And then the shade is My Lips Are Sealed. And it's just like super pretty. Okay. And then this is a Nivea Care and Color Sheer Coral Lip Care. I got this Hemp's Moisturizer with like one of my lotions. Aquaphor for the summer. It has sunscreen as well, so it protects my lips. Wow, I love that. And then I have this like Sheer EOS. It's like the clear one. Vaseline Lip Therapy Pink Bubbly that my sister got me for when she asked me to be her maid of honor. And then I have all these lip scents colors. I have Roseberry, Sassy Z, I have the glossy that goes on top, and then I also have a rose gloss as well, just to make them more rosy colored and sparkly. And I love those. If I'm wearing something to go out, I wear those. And then I just got these out of my purse because I just keep them in there always, because I love to wear these. They're like a chapstick kind of like lip gloss duo thing. They're the Buxom Lip Plumpers. I actually got this one as a sample from Ulta, and then I fell in love. This is the Dolly one. And then since I fell in love, my sister also got like this one. And this one is, oh, this one's Gabby. My sister got Gabby, and then I was like, oh my god, that looks so good. So I got it as well. And then the other day I got Sandy, just a little more pink. So these are the three. They're just like lip plumpers, and they're super nice. I love them. I recommend them if you're looking for like that type of like lip gloss thing. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. I post every Friday. And also, I wanted to let you know that I'm doing a giveaway. If you guess the 4 pictures of the thumbnail of my carpool with my best friends video vlog thing. If you guess all 4 songs where the screenshots are taken, then you get a $50 Ulta gift card, or you get a $50 like Walmart or Hy-Vee gift card if you're a boy, because obviously like some boys don't like Ulta. So I like switched it around a little bit. And that ends February 8th. So get on that. All you have to do is be subscribed and follow me on Instagram. And yeah, get it right. Alright, bye guys. Kick it, Jackie Chan.